there's the man's life. Good man's life. Okay guys, so we just arrived in our room. It goes better because I took the camera out of it, the battery out of his camera so that he couldn't be the first one to record. This is our decking here.
Wait, I need to do this. Wait, whoa.
Whoa.
You don't have vlogs on the style. I have vlogs. Okay, watch this. Let me just find something to involve the camera on. Suitcase, that works.
Here we go, we're gonna learn how to vlog from an expert here.
Wait, where was the key? Pretend you're not in the room.
Okay.
Very nice. What a tally. Right, guys, we just arrived in the King Deluxe room. It's actually super hot here.
It is really warm in here.
It's really hot in this room, but we have a nice garden as well. Look at that. If this was summer, we could actually sit on that.
Yeah.
Should I open the door or what?
I'm trying. I've got one fucking hand.
Haha, I see a double chin.
Oh, do I have a double chin?
Yeah, you do. Three. Shit, look like a frog.
Here, do you want to open the door, big strong man?
I'm too busy taking a vlog. Open the door. That was obviously really hard.
Oh, this is really nice. Like,
if she wasn't vlogging all the time, it would be so awkward if she was affected with her cameras.
Shut up.
Me as well, yeah.
Oh, my camera is better than yours. And I also got your camera for you. Okay, we're going on a walk before it gets too dark. Scott's got his camera out with his signature vlogging skills. So we're gonna go see a duck pond.
Professional vlogger.
Yeah, the next Casey Neistat, yeah?
Yeah, he's now not vlogging anymore, so I'm gonna jump in there and take over the reins, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Excellent, okay.
I feel as if over the last few of my videos, I've picked up
a particular set of skills
yeah, that I can make use of here, yeah?
Okay. Looking forward to seeing these skills in action, Scott. This is like such a small little village that nothing happens in.
Your vlog sucks.
My vlog sucks. I'm not very good at vlogging. This is why I don't do the events, but I'm trying. I'm trying, guys. You can appreciate that. God loves a trier.
It's not like my vlog, yeah.
Yeah? Your vlog's really superior.
Yeah, they are, actually.
Yeah? Good. What makes your vlogs so good, Scott? What makes your vlog so good?
Well, I've just taken a lot of tips and tricks from Casey Neistat and then added my own little flair to it, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Would you say that you're already like a pro YouTuber?
Well, I mean, now that I've got 25k subs, I'm reaching a level where I'm becoming a bit of a professional, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah, I no longer do it as a hobby anymore. It's now my full-time career path, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, there you go, you heard it here first,
next,
guys.
Next big thing on YouTube.
The next big thing on YouTube. Small little piles. And here, Scott McMillan gets out his trusty map, so we can figure out whether we go left
way.
Or right at the fork.
Like to use the modern technology. Oh look, we've got 4G in the forest, that's good.
the guy who gave us the map was like, yeah, don't use your phone, just use the map, it's much clearer.
I'm getting a signal. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, left.
Okay. This is our first walk of the day. Day two.
The first of many, yeah. But we're doing three different walks today.
Are we?
Yeah, just to get you in shape because you are fat. Well, fatty on you.
Wow. Huh? Wow, I'm not really sure what to say about that. What do you think, guys? Do you think that I'm the fatty of this relationship?
Why are you getting my tits on?
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. How lovely are your branches? Why are you pulling that face at me? You don't know this song? What the heck? This is what it looks like when a man is preparing your sick Casey Neistat vlog footage.
Bend over. Bend over, you've been in the rain.
Okay, now we're gonna catch some dinner in this little pond here. Some fishies. Or not. Oh my god, this bridge does not, it's not of this world. This is not a natural bridge. I expected when I came to the Highlands that I would be walking over logs and falling down trees across little ponds. Not this nonsense.
Why is my girlfriend a retard? What are you doing?
Open the door, man.